Kia ora, good afternoon. A massive blow to organised crime in New Zealand and overseas is how police are describing a large-scale operation which has resulted in 35 arrests across the North Island. Those arrested are facing more than 900 charges, including a wide range of serious drug dealing and money laundering offences. Logan Church has just attended a media briefing with police. He joins us now live with more. Kia ora, Logan, what can you tell us?
Well, the New Zealand police are calling this the world's largest takedown of organised crime, involving agencies right across the globe, including the FBI and Europol. But to understand New Zealand's involvement in this operation, we have to wind back the clock to 2018 and the commencement of Operation Van, an investigation here in New Zealand into a transnational organised crime group with links to the Comancheros. Now, they were involved with the importation of methamphetamine and cocaine. And it was during this work that officials here came to learn of an international operation by the FBI called Operation Trojan Shield. Now, that was centred around essentially an application called ANOM, which was an encrypted messaging service that criminals could use. But unbeknownst to those criminals, ANOM was actually set up and run by the FBI themselves. So, obviously, revealing to law enforcement authorities right around the world a huge amount of information, 27 million messages intercepted. Now, that information was made available to New Zealand police and authorities here, and we've seen in the last day a large number of search warrants, 37 in total, carried out across the country. Here's what the police had to say just a few minutes ago.
We've seized, during the course of these operations, about 8.6 kilos of meth that came in through the border. Yesterday we recovered about 20 ounces of methamphetamine, over $1 million in cash, four firearms, multiple kilos of iodine, and we restrained about $3.7 million in assets to date. Warrants are occurring today, and we expect a number of other arrests to be undertaken.
So, Logan, where to from here?
Well, as you said earlier, 35 people have been arrested so far, but the police say they expect more to be arrested in the coming days and weeks. Those 35 people will appear in the Auckland District Court and Hamilton District Court today on a range of charges, over 900. The police expect the number of charges to go well above over 1,000, so plenty more to come. It's all about really trying to reduce the harm that organised crime has on our communities. The police today are pointing to the use of methamphetamine as one of the reasons it's really cracking down here. So a lot of work to go here by New Zealand authorities over the coming weeks, but they say today and over the last few days they've certainly dealt a severe blow to organised crime.
Thanks very much for the update. That's Logan Church live for us in Auckland.